Where are they? What did I do to deserve this? Why do they constantly hurt me? What did I do to deserve it? I serve God. I work hard. I pray. I do all these things. But why? What is life if I am hurting like this? I must hide. They must not see me. They can't know that he touched me. He touched me. I don't trust them to tell them. Their words are just fiery darts and their hearts are just cold. What support could they offer me? So I'll keep it to myself. I'll just keep it to myself. So we go live in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good morning, Fresh Bread Ministers International. Welcome to the bread where we keep it fresh. We're about to go into youth encounter with our wonderful young people who are simply on fire for God. They are living completely for Him, and we are so proud of them. So I must say, continue to live for Christ, you young ones. Continue. We are so proud of you. But what is life if I'm hurting like this? I'll just keep it to myself.
For your grace is sufficient to keep us. For your strength is made perfect when we're weak.
When the road is long and heavy, when it's dark and dark, see clearly, I will lift my eyes to thy hills from whence my help cometh. My help comes from you. Lead me, oh, lead me, oh, lead me to where I've never been. Place I've never seen before. When I come to the end of myself, Father, carry me. Father, carry me. When I come to the end of myself, carry me, Father, carry me. Oh, carry me over. When the road is long and heavy, it's dark and dark, and so clearly I will lift my eyes to thy hills from whence my help cometh. My help, it comes from you. Lead me, oh, lead me, oh, lead me. Where I've never been before, a place I've never seen before. When I come to the end of myself, Father, carry me. The one who made heaven and earth, you're mighty. You're stronger than any other. One thing that I desire of you, that I may dwell here with you forever. I'm chasing no other. When I've come to the end of myself,
hallelujah. Oh, oh.